Hey guys, it's Supersonic.
Oh my god, wrong channel.
Hey guys, it's Sound Ranger, and today we've got more Twilight Princess episode 3.
Let's do it. I don't even know what we're doing. Oh yeah, we're gonna go back to another. Well, I should really get some more ruby stuff.
Just in time, Link. I just delivered something to your room. Oh, I see. You got a fishing rod. Colin will be pleased. And it works better than you would think, right? Well, a good one. Have a good one.
That's what people in England say. Have a good one.
Preparation is complete. That's amazing, Link. The slingshot manual said, okay, blah blah. Oh, sure. Whoa, amazing, Link. Thanks, Link. What dorks. Gee, you really are amazing, Link. By the way, Link, were you expecting Colin's dad to bring something back here? Because he did. Oh yeah, that's right. What was that, anyway? How am I supposed to know? I command you to tell us. I command you to fuck off. I'm joking. What are you doing, you little shit? How'd that even get there, to be honest?
We placed a spider on your ladder so you can't get up.
You got the wooden sword! Rusl returned it after honing it for you. It's easy to use. Just press B. Stop doing anything. Oh my, isn't that a wooden sword, Link?
Whoa, she's right. Hey, can I see that for a sec? Seriously, lately, those monkeys have been coming out of the woods and playing.
We want to get them good. Come on, teach us how to use a wooden sword.
All right. First off, we want to slide down and move. Slice. You just swing B, right?
Vertical slice. Was it? Was it? I'm definitely seeing you do a horizontal slice with B2.
Alright, next. Oh, I want to see another move, Link. Yeah, the one where you...
Oh, Link. Amazing. Since you're great at it, how about you show us another move?
Easy. Like it's hard to briefly hold B and release it.
Oh, well, Link. Oh, well, thanks, Link.
I'm sorry you have to waste your time with those little brats. When you must be tired from doing all the important stuff you do.
Hey, wait. You're gonna show us the jump attack before you go. You know the one where you go, hi-ya! And leap towards the air. Oh, wow.
Did you see how cool I was, guys?
What? Come here, you. Maybe she's under here. No, she's not. Damn it. Where's that little brat? Mm-hmm.
Got another one. Ooh, ruby.
Let's go to the Mystic Jungle.
Faron Woods.
Where's she gone, guys? I don't know.
I see. Okay. Looks like we need a lamp.
A lamp.
Guys,
sling ash, sell iron and oil here. I'm trying to drain up slings by getting away free lanterns. I'm a business tactic guy. Say, as long as you got oil to fuel your lantern, You can light your way and set fire to stuff. They're the best.
Yeah, setting light to everything's the best. Starting bushfires is wrong. Don't start bushfire, guys.
No wonder. Log. What? What is that? What? Why?
I'm so sorry, guys. I didn't mean to waste 30 minutes of time. Apparently in this game we need 5. Why? What persuaded Tendo to do that?
I don't know. That doesn't bother me as much.
Yes, mother.
You don't even have to pay for it. I feel bad, but
look, I'm saving my rubies to save the bloody world, so yeah. I love that you have to be spot on to open these.
Yellow ruby. I'm not disappointed, I'm actually quite happy.
Oh, you're scared. Bye. I'm joking, I wouldn't.
She's happy, guys. If you hadn't come, Link, gee, me and that monkey would have gotten eaten properly. She's actually a pretty nice girl. That monkey, she tried to protect me, so we got captured together. Link, you're not gonna mention this to my dad, are you? He's always telling me to never, ever go into the forest, because he says it's dangerous. So you really can't tell him, really? You have to promise. Link. My son told me that Talon disappeared into the woods and had not returned. I came as soon as I heard. But it looks like you brought him home already? I apologize, such a task should not fall to you. Tell me, have you noticed how strange the woods have been lately? I feel uneasy about the way things is. Anyway, Link, tomorrow's finally the day you will be departing for Hyrule. I think it is a good thing I have given this task to you. Good luck and return safely. If you are lucky, you may even get to meet Princess Zelda.
Spicy. Hi, Link.
So almost time for you to get going, huh, Link?
So how about we finish up early today, bud? Hey. Okay then, let's get started.
If you're wondering what he's saying, he's not saying whoop, he's saying hurry up. Yeah.
Thank you.
You'll be buyer for the Rus. Representative of Ordon Village to be late for such an occasion. You get me, lad? The path before you...
The path before you
is a long one, my sweet horse, but please, bear Ling safely along it.
Wait, what's this? What happened?
She's injured, isn't she? Link, how could you? You were punishing Epona too hard again. I bet you hurt her like jumping fences, didn't you? Now, Father? How can you be so easy on him? You're the mayor. You should start acting like one.
You poor thing.
I'll be all right, Epona. I'll take you to Forest Spring right now.
This is where they get attacked.
Once we smooth you in the Spirit Spring, you'll feel better in no time.
Wait,
why, without Epona, the gift won't get delivered in time? Oh, this won't do.